This is on for the 2016 Pcso Presidential Gold Cup race. Skyway gets to immediately. Billy Boulevard is running by the rail second. Alongside the Lakan, then followed by Hook Sharing Port, Low Profile in Pape. Gentle String in 6-7 is Dina Lupihan. Then followed by Catstream, Kanla On, running by the Royal Court of Honor Marines. The second last is Tango, while the defending champion Dixie Gold is the elite winner. Down to the finish for the first time, a round of applause for his 13 Brave Warriors. Where is Skyway goes on by about 2 lengths. Dewey Boulevard in second, running on the outside, third Lakanda. Gentle String in fourth, Hook Sharing Pape. Dina Lupian is down in 6-7 is Low Profile, then followed by Catstream. Alongside Kanda on Court of Honor comes next Marines. Dixie Gold, the defending champion of second last, and Tango. Now racing in last, meanwhile, Larrett still is Skyway. A solo leader by about 4 lengths. Dewey Boulevard still in second, racing in third, Gentle String. Moving up on the outside and Low Profile together with Lakanda. Dina Lupian comes next. Here comes Court Top Honor, Kanda on the outside. Catstream, Marines, Dixie Gold. Then comes Hookshot and Tangola. Is still the leader. A long shot. Is Skyway by about 4 lengths. Dewey Boulevard now in second. Here comes Low Profile, now trying to get closer in third, then followed over by Kandaona. Is Skyway still the leader by about 2 lengths? Here comes Low Profile, now trying to get closer on the outside second. Is Skyway, Low Profile, now on the outside. Is Skyway, Low Profile, now moving up on the outside. Now we have Low Profile saying, Mark Alvarez, go! For the goal! Second is Skyway, Kanda on Court of Honor. Then comes Dixie Gold. Six, that's Dewey Boulevard.
Okay. I don't say that dito sa San Lazaro Leisure Business Park. Kahit dito sa Lumbas Tunyo, marinig ko sigawan sa labas. And it's a Low Profile, the unofficial winner of the 2016 Presidential Gold Cup, followed by almost no shot, si Skyway, ha? Ayan!